My son Karanveer was diagnosed in 2003 with Duchenne muscular dystrophy, which is still a non-curable disease. And we tried to do a lot of things, and we have been doing a lot of physiotherapy and a lot of other treatments, but the cure was still not to be had. There's a lot of research going on around the world, and we thought, why not get the power of that research into India, which could help not only my son, but over 5 lakh children suffering with the same disorder in India. So with that in mind, we started the Dystrophy Annihilation Research Trust in 2012, December, with the idea of setting up a lab to create a platform and research, of course, that would help all these children, that in case something did work out for children in the other countries, we would be able to do it cheaper and faster to the other people in India.